Welcome back to my channel. Last time we tried to do tie-dye. Now it's part two. So we're gonna try to do tie-dye and maybe it's gonna turn out good because we're gonna get more colors. There's two colors for today. So we'll get on to the thing. Peace.
Alright you guys, so for this part of the video we decided to do a voiceover. It was getting a little hard for us to try to record and to also speak at the same time. So we just figured it would be fun to do it this way. So at this part of the video we were just getting the t-shirts wet so we could get them ready to make our own little design with them. We were having a little bit of a hard time. What do you think, Yi?
Of course we had a hard time.
But we figured it out, right?
Then
this is where mommy was trying to put the rubber bands. There's you being silly on the shirts.
I said, look at my face.
Look at my face. All right, and there is where you were starting to color the shirts.
Dye the shirts.
Obviously, my gosh, the sass, Gio, the sass.
Right. Tigger.
And Tigger. Tigger made a little guest appearance. Look at him, so cute.
Look at him.
Yeah. And what colors did you choose?
Dog.
Yeah.
For today.
But
he's gonna leave in 7 days because he needs back his family.
Aww.
His owner.
Yeah.
And his little sister named Tiny.
Aww. Alright, so there you had started to put the dye on the shirt, yeah? And what colors did you choose?
I took black and red.
Black and red. They're pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, was it a little hard to do that?
Yeah, not that bad.
Not that bad? No. But this time we did it better than last time, right?
Yeah, because last time we did it all blue.
Yeah, we did.
We didn't want it to be all blue.
No, but we didn't know. This was our... Well, this technically was our second time doing it. The first time we tried the other day and we failed.
Big fail. Don't smash that like on that one because that is a big fail.
That was a big fail.
But this one, give a like and subscribe in this channel and leave the comments down below if you love this video to see every single morning.
Wow. And then maybe if they leave comments then maybe we can do it again.
We can
do it again. We can do more tie-dye shirts.
If you subscribe and turn the bell on. If you guys play Fortnite, you could join me, the real Geo13. And so, my mom doesn't have an account, so.
I don't have a Fortnite account, but I guess he has one, and I don't know how to play that, so.
Join me, because I'm a pro at the game. I could help you get the glasses.
All right, Geo, we're not talking about Fortnite. We're talking about tie-dye.
Scar, I could give you a scar.
Chill! You silly goose. All right, so we'll just let them keep watching for a little bit.
No, we have to keep on talking.
We have to keep on talking?
Of course.
Okay. So here we had finally saturated the shirts, and mommy was putting them in a bag. And the reason we keep them in the bag is so that they won't... I don't even know why. I guess just so that they won't stain the other shirt, huh?
Yeah, because last time, when I was just doing it, my mom was doing it too, and I was with my neighbors playing in my castle.
I know, he left me. He started doing them, and then he left. And then here, I just grabbed the camera and just started recording him. He was doing his own thing, and yeah. And then shortly, you guys will see, I guess, the end results.
Bye.
Bye.
them and let's go.
Hey guys!
So, this is how the we are. The artist made the t-shirt. Me, I'm the artist now.
How did you like your tie-dye shirt now?
I love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
It looks great.
Better than
the last one?
The last one, because it was all blue.
It was all blue.
And now it's white, red, black.
See you next time.
Bye, peace.